To change tab with two fingers function when using Talkback in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find accessibility. And then tap accessibility. Next, tap Talkback. And then select settings. Next, tap customize gestures. Scroll down the screen. Find tap with two fingers. And then select tap with two fingers. Tap option you want to use, for example, select all. Now when you using Talkback and tap screen with two finger, you will be a system will be select all. If you want to change again, tap with select tap with two fingers and then select action you want. Tap. No, tap with two finger was functions was change. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.